popular Nollywood. Bollywood actress Yvonne Okoro is having some Twitter war herself after tweeting some X-rated tweets recently. The Nollywood/Gollywood actress innocently took to Twitter saying the best whitening agent for one's teeth is sperms. As expected, some fans took her tweets to another level, started attacking her and calling her a bad role model. And immediately she ran to the defense from the oversensitive fans. Honestly, the tweet outraged a section of her fan base because she is a role model, and some even went ahead to start to label her horrible names, but the contract actress strongly defended her claim.